Welcome back to Electric Vehicles Channel, my dear friends. I am Krishna Chaitanya Mandela. I am here at the Hitex Exhibition Center. There is an Electric Vehicle Expo going on in Hyderabad. Today's date is December 18th, 2021. I am here at the High Flow stall with the founders. Firstly, could you please introduce to our audience?
We are from High Flow Industries Private Limited. We are into lead acid and lithium ion battery manufacturing. We have both plant. Lead acid as well as in lithium ion. So we started this company in 1987 with the manufacturing of lead acid batteries. As of now, we have a capacity of around 20,000 batteries per month in lead acid, in which we manufacture inverter batteries, automotive batteries, solar batteries, and e-rickshaw batteries. We have started the lithium ion battery plant 2 years back, and as of now, we are making scooty batteries, solar batteries, and e-rickshaw batteries in lithium segment. We work in both the technologies, LFP as well as NMC, that is lithium ferrous phosphate and nickel manganese cobalt. Life of the batteries, the warranty of the batteries which we provide, in case of NMC, it is 2+1, and in case of LFP, it is 3 years. So the market is good. We have started production 1 year back, and the response is very good. So we have a production line in lithium ion of 3,500 batteries per month, and response is very good.
So can you name it some of the companies you are collaborated with for the lithium ion batteries?
As of now, we are doing OEM for 6 companies. Joyride in Vadodara. Then we are doing Yug Bike in Jaipur. We are doing Mantra in Haryana. Then we are doing e-Vitric in Pune, and this company Tiranga in Bhiwandi. These are the 6 companies we are doing OEM for. Apart from that, we are providing to distributor network also. So the market is good.
And my first question to you, now currently lithium ion batteries are manufactured, assembling in India. Most of the company, even till now, most of the companies are importing the cells and they are assembling here. From where you are importing the cells now?
The cells we are importing from China only, because in India as of now there is no cell manufacturer, but we are hoping that by the next year we'll get the Indian make cells, because Tata will very soon start their cell manufacturing in India. And apart from the China, we are procuring cells from Indian customer, Indian suppliers also. We have the quality check parameters in our plant. That is, we do 3 sort of sorting in our cells. That is a state of charge sorting, then we do capacity sorting, and then we do IR sorting. So we have a full quality control parameter to check all the cell, and we sort all the cell. Then we make our battery pack to ensure best quality in our battery.
May I know what will be the price of a 1 kilowatt hour lithium ion battery pack?
And price for NMC is 14 rupees watt hour that we have opened in the market, and for LFP it is 13 rupees watt hour.
So you mean to say close to 14,000 rupees per kilowatt hour?
14,000 per kilowatt, yeah.
That is the OEM level pricing? Or the
That is the basic pricing in the market. But at the OEM level, when the quantity, they give us the quantity, then we negotiate it to around 13 rupees also.
Okay.
In case of NMC.
So you said you are tied up with the OEMs. For example, if an individual customer can purchase a lithium ion battery, you can give it for 14,000 per
kilowatt. We can give it to for 14,000.
Yeah. Okay. And the warranty you are providing now?
Warranty we are providing. In case of NMC, it's 2 years plus 1 year. That is, in last 1 year we service is on our part, but if any spare goes faulty, suppose BMS goes faulty, then it has to be borne by the customer only.
Okay, you said 2 years back you have started the company.
Yeah.
But lithium ion batteries, you are giving a 3 years of warranty.
Yeah.
Then how come you tested for the life cycles?
We have the life cycle testing machine in our plant, the aging machine as well as the life cycle testing machine. So that machine, what it do, it mimics the 3 year portion into a 3 month period. That in 3 months it charge discharge the battery at very high ampere, and it checks the quality of the battery.
How many life cycle you have checked on this mimic machine?
For NMC we have checked for around 800 to 850 life cycle, and in LFP we have checked it around to 1500 to 1600 life cycle.
Okay. For example, if a customer ordered your lithium ion battery pack today somewhere in India, in how many days can you deliver that?
We have a network. Apart from the OEM suppliers, our product are available on Amazon, Flipkart, and IndiaMart also. So they can book from there also. So their lead time is around 10 to 15 days in case of Amazon. And if they approach directly to us, so we have the maximum lead time of 7 days. We can directly supply to the end customer in 7 days.
In case of warranty issues, they need to send back the battery pack to your warehouse?
Yeah, in case of warranty, when we are supplying to OEMs, so we provide some service batteries to the OEMs, so that if customer comes with a faulty battery. He doesn't have to go with open end. He should take the battery, good battery with him. So we provide a spare battery at the OEM end, and at those faulty battery come to our plant. If this that get repaired, then we replace those battery. Otherwise, we replace it with a new battery.
And what about the price of a 1 kilowatt hour lead acid battery pack?
1 kilowatt lead acid is, it's 60% of the lithium ion price.
Okay. And for lead acid, 1 year warranty you are offering?
Yeah, in case the limitation with the lead acid is that the speed, we cannot attain the speed in case of Scooty, as well as the life cycle are very less. Suppose NMC has 1,000 life cycle, so when we come to lead acid, it comes down to around 400 to 450 life cycle only. Yeah. So that's the limitation with the lead acid. That's why in case of automotive vehicles, everyone is going towards the lithium ion, because we can attain the speed also, we can attain the life also, and the space constraint also, and the weight constraint also. In very less space, we can give more energy to the vehicle.
So that's the complete details about high flow lithium ion batteries and lead acid battery prices. For lithium ion battery prices, they said it costs around 14,000 rupees, whereas lead acid batteries, it is 60% less than that. You can expect around 8,500 to 9,000 rupees per lead acid battery pack. For genuine information about electric vehicles, please do follow our Facebook page, website and Telegram group, and subscribe to Electric Vehicle channel.
Go green, go electric.